How I surprised my son when he come home from school.